Cheryl with this. I see you want to become on the political list, because they've been killing themselves so long. Even their mothers think their minds have gone. I ain't never seen such delusional guys. They're telling us lies. They try to tell us socialism is the way. Russia and China have given it away. I really hate to criticize, but I gotta say, looking at the polls, they will never get their way. They're down with the homies, but they don't understand how to work and education built this land. They hear it's gone out of lives, living in junkies paradise. I want to spend our lives living in junkies paradise. Keep spending most of our lives living in junkies paradise. We're happy for our lives living in junkies paradise. How did they get to be in such a mess? They've had so many leaders, none of them impressed. Too many of them are old and tired. They need Donald Trump to say, "You're fired. You're only friends. The world can't freeze. They just want us to live behind our means." No wonder the bitter, the trouble they are in. Their future is dismal. Their politics are grim. They think Andrew Little is the way to win, but he'll never do it. He has a weak chin. The parliamentarians have let them down. They're being more supportive as they look like scary clowns. Why are they so blind to see? They're a dinosaur philosophy. The right have the money, the right have the power. Minute after minute, hour after hour, we're changing New Zealand to make a better place. And we're winning the economic race. New Zealanders agree, we're on the right track. Turning left will take us back. With John Key, and our future is bright. New Zealand, the path is the centre right. Thank heaven for our lives, living in John Key's paradise. Thank heaven for our lives, living in John Key's paradise. We want to spend our lives, living in John Key's paradise. Why are they too blind to see that the politics of the left are bad for you and me? Why are they so blind to